What are you doing, Appa?
Wait, wait. I am doing blood grouping.
What is blood grouping, Appa?
Karl Landsteiner is a scientist. He identified the ABO blood group system. That ABO blood group system is otherwise called as blood grouping.
Can you tell me about the blood grouping in detail, Appa?
Yes, blood grouping is a simple process. It is a serological method. In the simple process, we are just adding one drop of patient sample blood and one drop of corresponding blood group, for example anti-A, anti-B and Rh factors. After adding this anti-A, anti-B and Rh factor, we are mixing the both blood and anti-A, anti-B, anti-T. After thorough mixing, if you found agglutination or clumping, that corresponding blood grouping is called positive. If you not found any agglutination, that corresponding blood grouping is called negative.
Tell me more about agglutination, Appa.
Agglutination is a process. Here, antigen and antibody combines with each other and they form an agglutination. That is called antigen-antibody reaction.
What is meant by antigen and antibody, Appa?
So, antigen is nothing but it is a type of chemical. It may be a foreign particle or sometimes you may see inside the cell also. For example, in your ABO blood group system, in RBC, there is a surface protein. That surface protein is called antigen. Each and every ABO blood group system, they have their own surface protein that is called antigen. In serum, the same individual will have the antibody.
How will you classify ABO blood group system, Pa?
There are four types of blood group. Okay, A, B, AB and O. These are the four blood groups are available. We used to call it as a ABO blood group.
Can you explain the relationship between antigen and antibody, Pa?
It's a simple relationship. Antigen is nothing but foreign particles. It may be available in our cell also. If any foreign particle enters into our body, our system will develop the one type of protein that is called immunoglobulin. That type of protein is called antibodies.
Can you tell me about Rh factor, Pa?
Yeah, Rh factor is a type of factor. It is identified in the year 1940 by Karl Landsteiner. So both Karl Landsteiner and Wiener, they have isolated one factor from one group of monkeys called as rhesus. That is called rhesus factor.
What is the significance of Rh factor, Pa?
So many significance are available. First, whether your blood group is positive or negative, that is determined by the presence of Rh factor. If you found Rh factor, that is positive. If you not found Rh factor, that is negative. Equity, I am going to ask one question. Do you know the meaning of universal recipient and the universal donor?
Yes, sir. Blood group O is the universal donor and blood group AB is the universal recipient. Then what is the causes of blood transfusion?
Okay, you know the blood transfusion, it is a process. So here, the one individual is transferring his blood to another individual. So from donors to recipient, if the blood goes via intravenously, that is called blood transfusion.
Which is the rarest blood group, Appa?
In India, AB negative is the rarest blood group.
Which blood type can be transfused to the individual whose blood type is unknown?
So usually O negative is the best choice.
Is there any other blood group, Appa?
So in addition to the ABO blood group system, one more blood group system, that is called Bombay blood group system. In the year 1952, O.M. Binde, you know, he found this blood group. So usually on the surface of the RBC, there is a H antigen expression is there. But in Bombay blood group, the H and antigen do not express. So this expression and non-expression will be the key factors for the determination of the blood group.
Thank you, Professor.
Thank you. Welcome.